I think I just farted. That's one of the things I hate. I hate it when you don't realize that you farted, and then you sat in a room and you like you kind of like, did you just fart? No, it's with you. Oh.
Yeah, that.
Another thing I hate is when people knock on your door, like beer. I love beer. I'm drunk. Yeah, but another thing I hate is when people knock on your door, and then just walk in. They don't wait. Mothers do this a lot. They knock on your door. It's kind of like, come in, and then you come in. But no, this happens like this. They're in your room, eating your Doritos, stealing your Christmas cards, doing your tablets, eating your discarded packet of five mint chewing gum, which is quite tasty. I think you all agree. That wasn't tasty, just cardboard. Really, really hate hatred. I know that's a cons, and that's the thing. But teenage hatred is ridiculous. I fucking hate it when you're like, you're 13 years old. I fucking hate him, lad. I fucking hate him. My voice was never that deep when I was 13. To be honest, it's quite. I fucking hate him. I fucking hate him. I do. Why'd you hate him? Why'd you hate him? Why'd you hate him? Did he steal your Pokemon cards? Is that what he did? Did he take a Beyblade off you? Is that what he did? No, it was Yu-Gi-Oh! Fuck you! Excuse my French, but it had to be said. I fucking hate those kids. I hate famine. I don't like famine and apartheid. Apartheid is bad. Yes. but I tell you what I do love, and anyone in this compilation should have said this as well. I do love the Barn TV. I'm a big fan of the Barn TV, and yeah, I'm a big fan. So keep up the good work, Barn. And another thing that I'm also love with is in chronic masturbation. Oh yeah. But yeah, that's what I hate.